game, and he was knocking that jump shot down with regularity. They ran a lot of that pick and pop situation there, and you see the work is paying off here early in this game.
Ed Davis goes to work and hooks it in over Anthony Davis. No relation.
James has been right on point, pushing it at the right times, half court, getting it inside when we need to. This is a good start and a good process for Mike.
Not a rah-rah guy, but has everybody's respect. Tony Allen rings the bell, and it's a four-point
lineup. Sees the Grizzlies starting to get a little bit of momentum. Doesn't want to let this team get too much going into the halftime.
Grizzlies now the edge in paint scoring. Pondexter camped in the corner for three. It's through.